Hello, today I will show you how to connect your GoPro Hero 4 action camera with your Android phone. First, what you have to do is to turn on Bluetooth connection on your Android phone. So, turn on Bluetooth connection on your phone. Then take your camera and press this button, this little button. And when you see this on screen, press again, again, and again. When you see this app, press again and add new. When you see add new, press this record button and new device app. Click it. You see that your camera entered in pairing mode and give you some PIN number. Okay, now leave your camera, go to your Android phone, start GoPro application that you have downloaded from Play Store, enter in menu and click settings. Now click add device, choose your camera. In this case is Hero Session. Is this first time the camera has been connected to mobile device? Click yes. Continue. Mobile device now searching for your GoPro camera. Now connecting with it. Now enter the password for it, what you want. I will enter my password. Okay, click continue. Now your Android phone asking you to enter this number that camera giving you. In my case it's 6173 and press pair. Here it is. Now my camera is connected with my phone through Bluetooth connection, and that's it. The same way is to connect your camera with your Android phone over Wi-Fi connection. If this video was useful for you, like it, share it and subscribe to my channel. Thank you and see you.